I knew that I was wrestling on borrowed time from that point on. So fast forward, the last little while, I've been in a lot of pain. The WWE wanted me to go get more tests, and thankfully I did, because the MRI showed that that I have to retire.
So far away from knowing where I'm going, and trying hard to find out who I am. Why can't they remember? But I'll never forget.
But if you ask me if I would do all of this again, vlog all the miles, hop on all the flights, all the sleepless nights, all the surgeries, if you ask me if I'd do it again, in a heartbeat.
Everything seems perfect. Everything's okay. It will all get better now. At least that's what they say. But I don't see it coming. Today.
I'm gonna miss all of this, all of it. I'm gonna miss that reaction when I hear my music and I come out on the ramp. It's like a shot of adrenaline straight to the heart from you guys, and it's amazing. I can't describe it. No matter what, I came out here and I tried to give you guys as much as I had every single night. And in turn, you guys gave it right back to me. So thank you. Thank you very much.